my own office, away from you.
Oh, shut up, Lance. You know you like to share.
No, I don't. What's mine, it's mine. What's yours is also mine.
We shared so many times.
I don't mind sharing, you know, the bed. That's it. I need a pillow, a body pillow. I just Google it.
I have eyes on the target. It's breakfast time. Target a fucking choir.
No alarms, you bonus cash. I'm good, I suck at everything now.
Killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
Set up in the Howling Cave. Trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. That'll be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
Thank you.
Hey, Chris Thorne, how are you doing? Darth Vader of an American flag with Jello in on one hand and blue in the other hand with America Great Again written under it. Ashley does not like Star Wars. But, you know, if you want, Ashley, you can try to make some money off of it. You hate monkey.
I like lemurs.
They're not really monkeys.
They're related. I like lemurs.
Yeah. Subscribe! 300 subs, we're gonna do a giveaway of Far Cry 5 and Ni No Kuni 2. There'll be more up this week. It's in the link description down below too. Tell them that your Etsy is the link down below. Social Discord, you can add me if you want. She doesn't have Discord. It's crap. Trust me, it's just crap.
I don't know.
It's way worse than Skype.
I have Skype.
I know. Skype is pretty. I like Skype than Discord. But Discord is not even user friendly. I'm probably gonna give up soon, just letting you know, on Discord, because it's that bad. If I can't handle it, I don't think you would either. Where the hell is everyone else?
I am downloading this story on my iPad.
Hey, Virgil, if you're near the Jessup Conservatory, I got a problem maybe you could solve. You ever heard of a fellow by the name of Feeney? He used to be a pharmacist, but now he's working with the cult to make that bliss. Anyway, here's what I'm thinking. If you burn those fields of flowers, you'll get Feeney's attention, and when he comes for you, I've seen your work. You know how to handle yourself. Feeney's hurt countless families, deputy. He can't be allowed to hurt anymore.
Some guy named Roy sent us the coordinates to his bunker. Says there's stuff down there we can use against the cult. It's locked from the inside, but according to him, there's another way in via the water.
Okay.
How do I destroy this damn sprinkler system?
Heard that. Isn't it just water?
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
What's wrong with water?
We gotta destroy these drug flowers. The water system in this here.
Down!
Want a taco, right? I want taco. Still go up north.